Sigarayı yaklaşık 25 yıldır içiyordum. Sağlık yönünden kötüye gittim. Sıkıntılarım arttı. İşte öksürüktü, gece yatamama, çift yastıkla uyuma, devamlı boğaza balgam gelmesi, hızlı hareket edeme, merdiven çıkamama vesaire vesaire. Böyle insanı o kadar çok sıkan, zoruna giden, kabullenemediğiniz şeyler başınıza geliyor. Daha sonra ha sen astım değilsin, KOAH'sın dediler. Ona da sevinmiştim, ha ben zaten astım değildim, biliyordum. KOAH'ın ne olduğunu da bilmiyorum. Halbuki daha berbat bir şeymiş. İçmemek mutluluk. İçmemek dost kazanmak, içmemek arkadaşlık, yaşamak, her şeyden tad almak falan. Keşke daha evvel bıraksaydım, keşke içmeseydim. Ama zararın neresinden dönerseniz atasözü işte kârdır.
O yeni bir başlangıç yaptı. Şimdi sıra sende. 171 sigara bırakma hattı.
Kanalda nefeslerin tutulduğu heyecanlı mı heyecanlı spor karşılaşmaları.
Diğer kanalda romantik mi romantik bir film.
Peki hangisi izlenecek? Artık evde kumanda savaşına son. İzlemek istediğiniz programlar çakışıyorsa yan odanıza da D-Smart alın. İsteyen istediği kanalı keyifle izlesin. Şimdi D-Smart yan oda aboneliği ana abonelik paketinizin aynısı ve HD kalitesinde ayda sadece 15 lira. Detaylı bilgi için hemen D-Smart çağrı merkezini arayın ya da yan oda yazıp 28.50'ye gönderin, sizi arayalım. D-Smart keyfini her odada yaşayın. D-Smart, daha fazlası.
Bu topraklardan kanlı ellerinizi çekeceğinize söz verdiniz. Ama sözünüzde durmadınız. 13 yıl önce bugün 11 Eylül'de yazdığınız oyunu bozuyor. Dünya artık sizin sahneniz olmayacak. Bundan böyle yaptığınız hiçbir kirli anlaşma, hiçbir kanlı pazarlık gizli kalmayacak. Dünyayı örümcek ağ gibi sarmış sisteminizin sonu geldi. Ben bu oyunu bitirmeye ant içtim. Dünyanızı başınıza yıkacağım.
Kendi gününde, kendi saatinde. Kurtlar Vadisi Pusu. Yarın akşam Kanal D'de.
Ankara'da ne karar alınıyor, İstanbul'da ne yaşanıyor? Ebru Baki hafta içi her gün Hakan Çelik ve Deniz Zeyrek'le ekonomi, siyaset ve dış politikanın nabzını parametrede tutuyor. Parametre hafta içi her gün 9'da.
You and I will always be best friends.
You folks want to join us for breakfast?
We'd love to. No!
En içten kahkahayı.
I guess we showed them.
En unutulmaz anları.
I'm going to call you Smudge. And I'm Tomas.
En heyecan verici yolculuğu.
You're not my mother.
My mother doesn't have buttons. Do you like them?
Nerede bulabilirsiniz? Bir ailenizde, bir de Movie Smart Family HD'de.
Not.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
One day we're gonna look back on this and laugh, hey baby.
One day I just want what's best for my daughter, so it's gonna end right now.
If this was the last time you're gonna see me, what would you say?
Bella?
Long time.
20 years.
You aren't just someone I loved back then. You are the very best of me.
Episode of Zoom In, Ice Cube and Kevin Hart star in the action comedy directed by Tim Story. Ride Along.
What I need to know, are you going to jail with a bullet wound?
I ain't telling you nothing.
Tell me what about it!
Tell me what
I
need to know!
He shot me!
Oh. Yeah, he shot your ass!
You damn right I shot your ass!
Fast-talking security guard Ben joins his cop brother-in-law James on a 24-hour patrol of Atlanta in order to prove himself worthy of marrying James's sister, Angela.
James, I wanted your blessing in asking your sister to marry me.
Show me that you're worthy of her.
How am I supposed to do that?
I'm gonna take you on a ride along.
Distributed by Universal Pictures.
Why do I have to suck up to the brother just because she wants us to get along?
Hold on. Hey! Hey! You're white! You're white! You don't fight!
Production budget $40
million. And cut.
Directed by Tim Story.
Well, you do notice you're going to be Mrs. Black Hammer.
Did you tell my brother?
Come on, please!
I need him to be on board. You two are the most important men in my life.
What you just said has been received.
My brother sees me with somebody else. Like a basketball player or somebody like that, but she loves Ben, who Kevin Hart is playing, just for who he is. So he decides to take him on a ride along and just to show me how much of a idiot he is.
He is the last person in the world that James thought that his sister would be with. He's far from 6 feet tall, and I think James just think he's, kind of a dweeb in a lot of ways.
It's that little clown that's dating my sister, little man smurf.
Maybe he just wants into the fam.
I know exactly what he wants.
You want the hammer?
I want the hammer.
Then go get the hammer.
Okay, enough of that nasty.
Baby, no, no,
do not screw this up for me. I love him.
Hey.
Oh, damn, it's Sir Screaming Lot.
I was responding to a hostile situation, James.
That was a high-pitched scream.
James, you know what? You...
Is he still staring? Make him stop. He wants to achieve this ultimate goal of becoming a cop, to get the respect from James. And not only from James, but from his peers and other people around him who don't believe that he has what it takes to be in this world.
James is not feeling Ben at all. So he decides to, let me take him on a ride along and try to scare the shit out of him. And then maybe he'd leave my sister alone.
This song. What is this? James! You did not tell me I was getting a jacket in the car. Oh!
Whoa. What's with the tightness?
It's a dry fit compression shirt. Keeps my body dry. It wicks the moisture.
put that jacket on, don't take it off.
Okay. I'm not gonna sweat in it either. It's gonna keep my body dry. Wicks it.
Let's go.
Wait, let me put my gloves on.
Let's go.
I knew I was gonna need gloves. I had a feeling.
I don't need those. Let's go.
Okay, walk. Wait, I got a jacket. Oh, James! Guess what just happened?
You know, Cube has a talent of being the straight guy and is very good at putting himself with other comedians or comedic actors and making the pairing kind of legendary. And I think that's what we have in this one. We have Kevin Hart, who is kind of a pro in his own world, and to have these two titans come together is kind of a dream come true.
The chemistry between Kevin and Cube is magic. They showed us some scenes, and it's better than what I read and what I could have pictured.
Today is your training day. Have you ever even held a gun before?
Bang, bang. I'm more of a shotgun specialist.
Be careful, that's got magnum loads in it.
You can't get out of here! My stomach and my ass.
Oh, yeah, you ready for the streets.
Working with Tim Story is great because he's smart, he's open, he is malleable, he's got a very, very clear vision about what he wants. And actors love him.
With Tim and my relationship, you know, we're silly and we play around all day, but we both respect each other's craft.
He's an actor's director. Like, he is so inclusive and he cares what we're saying and why we're doing what we're doing.
What's up, little man?
What's up, little man?
What are you talking about? I'm not the little man, you are.
Hey, don't start this if you don't want to finish.
Start what? What you about, 310, 311?
Yeah, but you know what I'm gonna do. Bro, what you gonna do, stretch? I ain't telling you nothing.
What you just did was spit on my lip?
Yeah, I did.
I just got you a little time in prison.
Huh. Man, you're not a cop.
I'm about to make a citizen's arrest.
I'll make a citizen's arrest too. For what? Impersonating an officer.
What?
You said you were a cop. That's illegal.
That is it. This is what I'm gonna do time for. You better give up your brother. Give me your brother.
Stranger danger.
What?
Stranger danger.
Man, let me fix you up.
I don't want to touch you there. You want to see my what? I don't want to see yours.
He's playing.
I want to see his private.
That's my nephew.
Yeah, he's trying to touch all the boys. What? Get him. Hey, you got next? Get him. Get him. You got next? What's up?
Literally, there's been a space that needs to be fulfilled with your next franchise. You know, what's your next tandem? What's the next funny cop duo? And you know, we got a chance to do something special.
It is a action comedy. It has a lot of fun moments in it. We also try to be very respectful of the action genre, which is a portion of this movie. And I would just say it's a feel good ride.
You wouldn't last one day out here.
I'm the law.
Be afraid. This ain't no damn video game!
No! It's probably still drivable though because it happened in the back. You can't drive it now.
So that's a wrap on Ride Along. See you next time we zoom in.
Bu filmi dilerseniz Türkçe dublajlı, dilerseniz kumandanızın sarı tuşuyla altyazı ekleyerek orijinal dilinde izleyebilirsiniz.